And this could be one of the shortest videos, or it could be the beginning of a debug process. But you may or may not remember, but in my last felling video, this guy started misfiring a little bit. It had sort of like a lean condition going on. And then let it idle for a little bit to warm up, and then piss rather than have it actually keep RPMs. Fire up pretty easy, but I couldn't give it full throttle or just start breaking up. So, you know, I'm a fan of doing the basics first, you know. I mean, you can spend an awful lot of time if you start at the wrong end of the process. When I pulled this thing out, I could barely draw air through it. It was pretty plugged up from what I can tell. Now, I put it in my truck and let the heater get to it and it began to flow a little bit better. I'm thinking I have water in the fuel, all right? And if that's the case, I'll be able to fire this up, warm it up, piss rev it, and it will not start, it won't start its little routine of cutting out and coming back on, kind of cycle off, cycle on, cycle off, cycle on. You know, acting like it had a fuel starvation issue, because I believe it did. So you heard the surgeon, and I pulled out the old fuel filter, this right here, and I'll tell you what, it was hard to blow through it. Quite a bit of resistance. So I put a new one in there. This might be the easiest fix I've ever done. So let's see where the knot surges now. When I fire it up. With really just the only thing different is the fuel filter. Well, it's rich now. Ha, isn't that funny? So now it's all rich because it had all that restriction. So I think what we need to do now is go run the damn thing. It's not what I planned to do today, but that's the easiest fix you're ever going to do on a chainsaw. Just changing the fuel filter. You can tell the huge difference in the way it ran. Now, the other anomaly, which I think is well demonstrated in this, is auto-tune, because it had restricted fuel flow. That spark plug looked good, didn't it? You know, I bet this saw runs a lot stronger now that it actually has fuel going to it. So, anyway, this will be a short video. And I think I better run this one today. I was planning on running the big blue saw, but I think this one gets the nod. Hammered over with this guy. I brought this one today because it was a little bit lighter. So let's see if this saw is going to run for us and see if we can't get this on the ground.